the side, just absolutely beautiful. And again, subtle. So it's not one of those cars that you look at and it swoops you away. It's one that is refined and gentlemanly and sort of, you know, something James Bond might have driven to Monaco. You know, it's old money, this car. It's just got that sort of elegance and intrigue. And, you know, you drive a Ferrari, but you're not exactly making people know that you drive a Ferrari, particularly if you got it in a more conservative color.